So what code can be executed before constructor invocation? Because you can't put any statement before it, you might be tempted to say none, but it's not actually that bad. You can use expressions for the invoked constructor's arguments as long as they don't touch instance members or the object being constructed. But why are the rules so strict? It's most obvious for supercalls. Subclasses depend on the state of their superclass, for example, when calling methods or accessing fields. And to make sure that works out during construction, the superclass must be initialized before the subclass does anything. And the easiest way to enforce that is a strict top-down execution of constructors, which means no statements before calling super. It's less obvious for this calls, but boils down to the same reason. If a constructor could have statements before calling another with this, and that one would call super, which remember it must do eventually, we'd still have statements in the subclass before the superclass constructor gets executed. So no statements before calling this either.